Okay, so if you haven't seen my video where I talked about the worst bonuses in history, you're gonna wanna see that before you watch this video, because this is about mediocre bonuses. These machines right here, Buffalo, Dragon Link, or whatever, they're all high volatility machines. If you do not get a 3-coin bonus or a 3-flag bonus, and you don't get 100x return on your money, you will lose, ultimately, all your money on these machines. This is a series of recent mediocre bonuses. They're designed to make you think you're winning when you're actually not. Always think about this. Take the amount you bet and the amount of the bonus, and that will give you essentially your return to player. If you have more spins than the return to player amount, you will lose all your money. Take a look at these mediocre bonuses and tell me what you think. Thank you.
Thank you. you.
I hate mediocrity. You either win or you lose in this game. In the middle is where it kind of feels like you're winning, but you're really not actually. Be very, very careful out there. You know what? Again, it's like drinking and driving. It's not recommended. It may seem like it's fun until you end up getting caught. This is the same thing with it. And remember, like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, share this information with your friends. Because at Hong Kong Slots, we've got a commitment to reality, and we want to show you the good, the bad, and the ugly of gaming. And remember, at Hong Kong Slots, we always came to play.